two gigantic wrecks, a century apart.
It's considered one of the most challenging shipwrecks in the world. Six divers have died on it.
The top two decks have been ripped right off the ship.
Both sent to the sea floor by human error.
We've lost the main propulsion unit. The engineers cannot get it going.
We couldn't use lifeboats. It wasn't time. 14 minutes.
Compelling evidence that when it comes to the ocean, even the smallest mistakes can come at a terrible price.